What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course, and we're here about to watch episode 11 of Winchester. Cause why not? That last episode was kind of it was wicked. I was looking for this. It's getting hot outside now, and the pollen got my nose stuffy and shit. Either that or if it's stuffy in my room. Either way, I got the sniffles. Yeah, let's hop into this right now.
Being a hunter means always being on the move. No matter how hard you plan, no matter how hard you work, at a certain point, we all run out of road.
At some point.
What do we do with those crossroads that define us?
You know, for an old man, Wilcox could still throw down.
My first aunt's come out of foot. She's ruined.
Don't worry. We're going to give you all the space you need during this very difficult time.
On the bright side, we lost the paw, but we gained all of Wilcox's appraisal research.
Yeah.
So there has to be something in here that can make up for all of this.
Another golem?
Better not be no golem. Or maybe it's, You're possessed now? You possessed? Oh, yeah.
Forget your breathing. Okay, and just remember what happened last night. It's not your fault.
As much as I don't like to admit when Lot is right, you should definitely listen to your meditation guru.
Yeah.
If you guys find anything, just hit up the CBR call. They're right. You know that, don't you? Your past does not define you. Let me shake your hand.
What do you mean?
All of this just to get to you? Clearly you're a threat to them.
It's not for him. It's for Dean. Dude, if Dean comes, bro, that's gonna be raw. That's gonna be raw.
I mean, of course I believe John, it's just...
It's like Mars and Earl all over again. Has he been meditating?
Not for weeks. I mean, why do you think their creator is talking like this?
I don't know. I mean, clearly they want him off the board. They manipulated us before.
It feels like they're doing this all over again, but this time using John's record against him and having the police do the dirty work.
Just deleted your ass from the whole. You in the shadow realm now. Hope you bring your Yu-Gi-Oh cards, boy. I got mine somewhere. Bro, start revealing shit, bro. Start saying shit. I wouldn't want to be in that situation.
Hey, sweetie. Millie, where are we going?
Please, Betty, trust me.
We met hunting monsters. You're joking.
Betty, I know what you're feeling.
You can't believe...
I participated in a seance that brought my husband back. And that bank heist, I saw those vampires face to face, a few floors below this. We are telling you the truth, Betty.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, you're gonna...
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's pretend for a second that both of you are not crazy. What does any of this have to do with what's going on with John?
John didn't kill Kyle. Kyle killed himself.
He was possessed. And the things that possessed him are taking over people all over town, including some in your own apartment. They're called the Krita, and they're setting John up.
Okay, stop.
Yeah, this is...
Her, I can expect this from.
But you? I trusted you. Came here alone, like you asked. Because you said you wanted to help John, but instead you want me to play make-believe?
Betty, it's not like the...
No, you don't understand.
No, you don't.
John's arraignment got pushed through to tonight. Then he's getting shipped off to state prison.
What?
Someone on high thinks he's a flight risk.
That's the Akrita. I'm telling you, there's...
Okay, I don't have time for this, for whatever you two are playing at here.
Wait, Betty, check the coroner's report for three marks in the back of Kyle's neck. Those are telltale signs.
The Akrita.
Sorry, I thought that...
No, we tried your way, and now we're going to try mine.
Gonna break him out.
We had a lot of good things together. You wanna talk about it?
The fact that you're not real.
You haven't changed, Mother. You still hold everything close to the vest.
Where did you take my friend?
Oh, I think you know exactly where he is deep down. But you're holding back your secrets, like always.
Always.
And that's why you're seeing me. I was always the one you talked to. And not about everything.
Dude.
That's not true.
Bruh.
Come on, sweet.
But you do not get to call me that.
Right?
I mean, I get it. Dirty secrets and all this other stuff. But if a spirit is trying to kill you and you have to tell him, I mean, I think that's second nature. You think? I think that's second nature. I'd be like, yep, this is what you wanted to know, right? I guess she probably killed her or something.
Knowing you never shared your own secrets in return. This is your chance to right that wrong. Don't make the same mistake twice. You and your friend won't ever see the sun again.
See? Man, hell no. Nah.
Okay, so let me get the piece back straight. So, that bracelet, this room was from your childhood, and all of this is tied to some sort of dark secret of yours?
I guess so.
Okay, so spill already before we turn into popsicles.
I can't, Goddess.
Why?
You know.
Oh, she killed her, parents. I think she killed her parents. I think that's it.
Whatever it is, it's going to be okay.
and the story I told.
About how you became a pacifist?
He snatched the food out of Sonya's hand and raised his hand to strike her, and I stepped in and I hit him! With this very lamp. I was just so angry. How he was treating her, I couldn't control it.
Lata, you didn't do anything wrong. And now your darkest secret is out, so... You hear that, Shadow Folk? Her secret's out!
He wants to get out of there. I get you, bro. I guess so.
Listen to me. We all have secrets, and they are ours. But I promise you that whatever else you have.
I was about to say, like, well, that ain't that bad. And then she said, she froze to death.
I guess the truth really does set you free.
In more ways than one.
So I'd love to bask in this moment, but...
Oh, thank God. Are you guys okay? Why didn't you answer the phone?
See, what had happened was...
Story with some toastettes, but, it's...
No.
We found the bracelet.
Tell me that it works.
Well, after everything we just went through, it's better.
I hope you're right. Because Mary's gonna need it if she's gonna bust John out of jail. I thought they went to the cabin.
Another long story. Hopefully, also with a happy ending. Come on, I'll explain on the way.
God damn.
Rides here, John.
Before we say our goodbyes, I can tell you one more thing about the guy you're looking for.
Whoever he is, I hope he gets you hell.
Oh. Ow, ow, God.
At least you went down swinging. Get him out of here. Get him moving.
You can't be this crazy.
Did you see Kyle's autopsy report?
Actually, I did.
Walk away then.
That is not happening.
Oh. Oh.
You really want to get arrested too, don't you?
You have no idea how much danger John is in.
His problem started the day he met you. Did you really think this was going to end any other way?
No. I just had to keep you distracted long enough.
Drugs should be legalized.
Don't! I really hope you don't have any dark secrets. What is this? A way to see the truth. What are you doing?
Trying to save my son. But for that to happen, we're gonna need your help.
I think you should know.
Okay. No judgments. Promise.
My parents... Dead. I'm sorry, I only said that because it's easier to say that than to explain what they think.
As far as I'm concerned, your parents are dead to me. So. This still have nothing but love for you.
Do you think Mary and John can feel the same way?
Yeah. Oh my God. I mean, at least y'all got through it. Well, I wonder whatever happened to them. Not them, but, you know. Man, I feel for her. Like, basically, not even her real mother, like somebody that became like her mother. Oh my God. Froze to death. And she felt like it was because of her. That's tough. That's really tough. But, yeah. Hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.